Hello, my name is Sergio Herrera, you know, and I will bring you today the best possible tips for babysitting, but while at home.
All right, first step is having patience. You know, you gotta be patient enough to be with the kids, you know, when they're messing around and stuff and all that. The second step is to have them have games and activities like made up for them, you know. You gotta have them playing around, you know, having a blast overall, which is your point, you know, to take care of them, but you gotta make sure they're having a great time while you're at it, and just make them enjoy you, so that increases your chance of coming back, or I mean, if they're so your siblings, and we love having a great time with all of them, and having a peaceful time, especially, you know. Your third step now is having them settle down, you know, giving some snacks, having watch a movie so they won't be all crazied up all day, you know. The most important one is having rules. Yeah, you can't have like a circus in your house. You gotta have rules and make sure they follow them so you could have a safe home now overall.
Thank you for watching, and hopefully through this video you learn how to babysit better and become an elite babysitter at home.